Welcome.
I got your message. You said you wanted to discuss business.
Gabrielle, if you don't mind.
Shall I return later?
Not tonight, beauty. You, on the other hand, why don't you come back here when you finish your chores?
An interesting choice. Assuming you let her know she has one, since she's a servant and you're a duke.
From the duke, I learned nothing. Well, nothing of political interest. But this morning I bed one of his lieutenants, who was curious to see what attractions I held for his master.
Men. It always works. And was he more forthcoming?
Much. He says King Henry refuses to delay while supplies and armies are being replenished. He will not wait on England.
They've just returned from war. Henry said they'd take time to celebrate Calais.
Mobilization has already begun. The officers are being sworn to secrecy. The king means to attack England within the week.
He wants to slay Elizabeth and put Mary on the throne then.